was that coming from? That was weird. Ooh, bananas. We're going for it. If I go back here, it should, yeah, should reset them. I'll take out one and then use the umbrella on the other one. Skinny. So fun house. Oh, I remember this part. Gonna probably regret using up all my roulette orbs. Of course, now we have a Super Sentai Power Rangers type fight. Because why not? The Mad Midget 5 are pretty amusing set of bosses. They're not too bad, but given how many of them there are, they can gang up on you and cause problems. And the fact that they can shoot you from far away is a little annoying too. Their cutscene is pretty stupid too. Their special prompt when you make him dizzy is Stake Driver, which plants him pretty well. Ooh. There is a roulette technique that I think is unlocked now that is a really powerful, like more powerful version of Dragon Kick. If you can chain all these guys together and hit them with it at once, I think it kills them instantly. But don't have that at the moment, so instead, do this the old-fashioned way. Red's almost dead. Pink's almost dead. Alright, it's one down. Time the sweeps just right, you can continue to juggle them just like that. I don't know why his friends aren't helping though. I wonder if that's considered like a special prompt state by the game. I got a stake driver though. At some point we took out red guy. It's yellow. Nice. Strawberry, there's a full heal. I don't know if we've seen one yet, they're rare. Oh, where's the Dizzy? Alright.
Nice.
Formation! Zoop! Next time we'll deal you a killer hand!
Keep on rolling.
Yep. Not much to say to that. Leveled me down pretty far though.
Nice. Awesome.
And these strawberries are worth 1,000, which is nice. These pieces of crap are plastic. Okay, this is another mini game.
You're not Alexander.
This is basically Simon with the face buttons. Memorize which button prompt comes out, and match the inputs to send the cannonballs back. Aw. And after you hit enough of them, then the mast falls down. And now we get to fight that guy. Guys are pretty easy to deal with on level 1 and 2.